Now, if wanted, you can do the goddess pose associated with the sacral chakra.